wait for it to come down. Really, like, expansive the scale they've done, like, in the sequel. Pretty cool. The next one feels a little scaled back, but it makes up for that with, like, the combat, so it's really cool. Just make that jump, like, straight up. I'm gonna use this to help. Well then, there'll be a way we can do this. I feel like we could probably just actually make that jump. Nope! I don't want to lose any health, so we should do a, like, a hard save as well, just in case. Tingles! Oh, caps lock on. That's fine. How do we do this? We don't have any force power. I mean, never mind. we've got the disc. What's that? Data disk. It's a red key. A Bacta. Oh! Ooh, I didn't know we had some Bacta. Let's heal ourselves a little bit. The UI is really small. I don't know how to fix that, so sorry, guys. No way to, like, stop it? Oh, that's what you're meant to do. Dum dum. Let's run. I was like, let's do parkour! That's all you had to do. I see you. Not waste anymore. Ourselves. Okay. New ammo type. Get a new gun soon. Jump down or someone over there. Okay. Ooh, I see. Have to like run up here, then go. Ooh. No, we weren't fast enough. Nyom. I was gonna. Okay. Make sure it's not, I'm moving. Oh, that's tough. Can we, like, shoot it or something? I'll go across there. Not on this side. Yeah, there's no, like, ledge or anything. Need to get up here faster. Yeah, what the hell? I can't run around, I have to jump. Boop. Oh, you can jump up there, okay. I didn't know that. Oh, okay. Gonna need some timing there. Doing this right. You just need to time it. Oh. Ah! Dang, 21st century, I'm saying. Felt like it was slower before. Now it's like it keeps speeding up. Hey Adrian, how's it going? It always got back to the left. Always goes back to the left. Okay, so if I press it once, it'll go there, so I miss it. And now I have another chance. Not moving. It's not going back. You lied to me, Adrian. How could you? Okay, my bad. how you doing? I hope you're well. Yeah, it's not fast enough. You just... I guess I gotta suck less, yeah. We might be here a while. Get comfortable, guys. Ah. Nope. Is there like something I can do to the other? I feel like that's what you need to do. You just need to be, this does its movie thing. Here we go. Whoa! You gotta like do it again. Huh? Weird. Can't like really jump to the side. Platforming. Whoa. So close. Seems like a good setup I've done though. And this is why they put quick save in the game. Yes! Okay. I'm not even gonna go for that secret stuff. Don't need it. Yeah! Please work. Here we go. Run to the end, then do this. Now they're down a funnel. There we go. Don't we? No, we don't. We can use this? We've got a field bite. Nice. Okay, keep that in mind. Oh, hi, Quincy's back as well. You got in fight with a set of clippers, yeah. Oh, you mean me? Oh, yeah. My hair grew shorter. That was a while back. Pay attention. How's it going, Quite Spec? Good to see you. Go pretty long between haircuts, as you can tell. Wild ride. Good enough. Didn't get anything for it. That's not a place to like be. That's weird. Oh, whoa, whoa. He's got a good throw now. Ah. What's that? Smuggler backpack. I don't know what that does. I like how the mission objective is just a jump scare. Oh, that's my, that super thing I got. Maybe that's what the smuggler backpack was. Hey, it's Jen! Could have, you know, helped. Just saying. Secrets found. One. Do we get another FMV? Here we go.
Time to get you patched up.
Look at those graphics! She's watching him.
Your path is at a moment of change. Jerek, the man who murdered your father, is a great evil. He searches for the location of a sacred place, the
Valley of the Jedi. A force of thousands of Jedi is trapped here. If Jerek captures this power, he will be a creature such as the universe has never seen. A supernova of stars in a fleeting thought. The eradication of life from a star system in a whisper will be within his power. Your father gave his life to protect this power, and now it is a place your destiny must take you. The disc you have in your possession will lead you to the ways of the Jedi. Remember, it will be your path to the ways of the Force.
Well, your blessed ship is going to be in the repair bay for the next few days.
How's it look?
Nothing that a crate full of money which you don't have wouldn't solve.
Like always, I owe you. Can you take care of her for me?
You're not going after Jerek, are you?
No. I'm going back to my father's home in Sulon. Can you meet me there when you're finished with the crow?
Of course. Is everything okay?
I don't know. I'll find out when I get there.
That was the most awkward, like, holding thing. I was like, okay, gotta make sure it lines up with the moon. Oh, we're going back home. Is this home? I don't know, I don't think so, not yet. Oh, wait, maybe it is.
That was the last of them.
Now what do we do?
This is good, wait.
8088 will decipher them at Baron's
head. Oh, look, paper on him. Great. That's a character. Oh, here we are, back at home. And the dog's barking. Hello. Okay. We've got a bowcaster. Nice. More people over there. I think this level's a bit more, like, open-ended. I don't go anywhere. Ooh, what's that? Oh, there's power cells, I think. Put everything outside. That's got a big house. Go to the front door. We could go something over here, wasn't there? Oh yeah.
This looks interesting.
This looks interesting. Breaking and entering. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well then. keep that in mind. He's a good gun.
This looks interesting.
Let's have a bath. I need to change the controls. Oh, of course he's there. Left door forward.
Locked.
Locked. Well, I guess we don't have a choice. Guess that was a good idea to go that way, or I don't know. Oh, well, okay then. It's like a horror game. Jeez. Dynamic lighting! Incredible. Graphics will never get better than this. We go up more? Oh, he's a happy lad. That was interesting. Oh, it's a Zelda wall! Oh! That's cool. Let's use that back to tank. Okay. Didn't even know about that. Nice. This guy. Something over there. Can we jump that? I don't think so. Yeah. I guess we'll wrap around soon. That's the kitchen. Back there. May as well use it. Low on health. I don't know which ones. My light on already. Don't want to waste battery. Oh, is this, oh, yeah, that's where that fell. Okay. What are these, like, triangle things? Like, what are they even meant to be? They're like Chinese food boxes or something. Space Chinese food boxes. Okay. That looks a bit weird. Red key.
Locked.